Yeah.
The hiking on the swim hike, they went. We didn't take a lot of space. And I didn't bring in a protein for my kids.
I can't go through.
Being a good boy. Okay. He's actually really friendly. He cracks me up because he'll splash and then he'll hold the splashes. Is that where we were?
Yep. So yeah.
My friend Heather and I were hiking Dark Days, like that trail that I was telling you earlier. And we get to this campsite, like towards the end, and there's this like elderly man who like runs the campsite. He was super cute. And he was like chit-chatting with us, and he was like, oh yeah, you don't want to go down there. And we're like, oh yeah, why? Because he was joking, we're like, oh no, like what's back, what's down there? And he's like, someone died. And we were thinking, oh, like someone like shot someone or something, right? No, a freaking tree fell on a tent while people were sleeping, and it was like, it was very important. Coming out like in their vehicles, you know. I was like, oh my gosh, like, but you don't think about shit like that. I was like, holy crap, like, who thinks you're out on a family vacation?
Huh?
And then I, of course, I googled it and looked it up, and it apparently happened.